Hey. It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice. Didn't your parents teach you any manners? What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait! How do you know her name? This is it. Mary. Could you really be here?
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. Your face, your voice, you could be...
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Warm.
Sorry, I got confused.
Hey, where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
Didn't you say she died?
Oh. Yeah, 3 years ago. It's just, I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds. I don't.
Hey, it's okay. So, what did the letter say?
She said she was waiting for me in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I don't know anymore. There was something. I can't quite.
Hey. I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special. I can show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do. Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
Wait. You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
Is it because I remind you of her? You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
All right, just... Come on.
So it's okay. Come on, let's go.
This place we're going to, what is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you.
Who is that?
Just a woman. Killed for no real fault of her own by moral, upstanding folk. Common theme, I guess.
What do you mean?
In history, yeah. Want to take a breather?
What? No, I just... Sorry, I'm just a bit preoccupied.
It's fine. You know, if there's anything you want to talk about, anything at all...
No. Let's just keep moving.
There, we can go through the motel.
Not getting through here.
No reason to. It's the wrong way anyway. Hey, wrong way. We already passed the motel. Whoa! Hey, why'd you do that? Startled me. You ever stayed in a place like this? The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy. Hey, you okay? It's like you froze for a second.
Yeah, it's fine.
Locked. Strange.
Why is that strange?
Never mind. Let's find a way to get it open. Why, thank you, good sir. Hey, you think I'd look good in this one?
Sure.
Not quite the ringing endorsement, but hey, I'll take it. I think you just saved my life back there.
Glad I did.
Yeah. So am I.
Yay.
Where to now?
Just down this way. Nothing safe with you around, huh?
Everything all right?
Yeah, it's just... this place... it just gives me the creeps. I'm not sure why.
You ever been inside?
I'm not sure. It does feel familiar, somehow. Like... a bad memory. It's nothing, really. So, James.
Mm-hmm.
3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if... when you find her?
That... I love her.
Well, then... lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Like I said, 3 years is a long time. This should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
Now we look for another way.
Oh, my God. Ah!